Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Right now I'm about to watch Little Mix and their power video. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know very much about Little Mix. I know that Perry, is that how I say her name? I know she was dating Zayn. I know they're from the UK. I know they're on the X Factor in the UK, or there's like some connection to Simon. That's all I know. I know they're a girl group, and I know that people compare them to Fifth Harmony. So I'm going in with a pretty blank slate. Let's do this. New York? Girl power. It's a look. Okay. I like this video. I'm a machine when I do it. I like Perry's look. Those boots. Also her hair. I like this video. Looks. They're serving looks. Who is he? Stormzy, it says it in the title. Okay, I like her look too, with the boots and the hair. They're such cool girls. Nice. Okay. If I'm gonna compare them to Fifth Harmony, I like this video better than I liked Down by Fifth Harmony, which is interesting because I know more about Fifth Harmony and I'm more familiar with them. Wow, I liked it. I liked the girl power vibe. I liked how fierce they all were. I liked how they all had very distinct personalities. I only know Perry's name. I don't know the others' names. I like how they all had their own time to shine. Fifth Harmony's video, and this isn't even, I'm not even gonna make a comparison to Fifth Harmony's video because that in of itself, separate, these are separate things. I like that. I liked it. They give me such strong girl group vibes. Not like Destiny's Child, but on that, like that's where they're headed. That's like, I like the risk that they were taking. You have, how many of them? Four of them? All fierce, all so confident, all edgy. I liked the rapping part in the song. I liked that it was set in New York. I mean, yeah,
It was very cool meeting Popcorn.
I think it's a great message for younger girls, especially just really empowering girls, people in general. Well, no, this video was specifically to girls, but I think it was a really good message for young girls. I enjoyed that video. Who do you guys like better? I'm gonna flip this to you now. Who do you like better? Fifth Harmony or Little Mix? I don't know, there's just something about Little Mix that's very different than Fifth Harmony. There's just, they are a little bit more edgy and I like that. I'm gonna have to think on it some more, but there's something about them that I like a lot. I don't know much about them though, so yeah, I'm gonna flip the question to you. Let me know in the comments what you think. And I will see you guys in tomorrow's video. If you're new here, if this is your first time watching me, I make new videos every single day. So be sure to subscribe if you'd like, and I will see you in the next video. Bye guys.